underarm.
So we want to get set up. We're going to use our tennis balls and our cones. We'll set up our cones or a line. You can use cord or tape. And this is going to be our foul line. And this here will be our area for throwing. Okay, you're going to get three goes, a tennis ball throw. We're going to go one at a time. So when you get your ball, you're going to put your toe up to your line. Okay? And you're going to throw as hard as you can that way. Alright? And when you've finished your throw, you want to take a step back because you're not allowed to put your toe over the orange line. Are you ready to go? Ready? Go! We're going to measure our throw. We're using a lollipop stick. Okay? And we're going to put our measuring tape over the top of it. The lollipop stick is in where the ball first landed on the ground. It did roll off a little bit, but we have to measure the first mark that it makes. So Daniel, you're going to hold the tape measure at this end, and we're going to take it all the way back to our start line to measure.